Fiona.
Really?
Get it off the couch.
Take it out.
Huh?
Now.
Let's normalize how dogs act like they've been starving for years.
Trying to water the plants.
In some cases, your dog might think hydration is a team sport.
Check it then.
Our idea of decorating versus theirs, let's just say it'd certainly never be the same. Since when do I grow hair on my belly? Nah, never mind. They really make me more manlier. I swear it smells like his crush. Otherwise, who'd be this obsessed with a frayed ball?
Me too. Me. Hi.
When you're a pup, but birds think you've got potential for takeoff. I don't hope his belly fat vanishes. I hope his brain isn't spinning. You can't stop an art enthusiast, even if you tried, trust me. Help! I was chasing a squirrel and the light suddenly went out. Look what you've done. I never wanted another sibling in this house. That dog sure doesn't know how to say no when others borrow his stuff. Yoga's benefits are for these wild zoomy moments. Pups bring more surprises than I thought. Now I know they come with built-in Bluetooth features too. Introverts, and this is how they roll when forced into social gatherings. Hmm? And this is some introverts when they're alone. Kind of different, right? Someone must have told him mud baths are great, but forgot to explain real mud from fake. Man, nature has the best hairdryer. I can't wait for you to see my new hairstyle. I heard clearly you call me fat. Now watch me survive on air. Nature always balances us out everywhere. This is exactly my face when my boss catches me late for his deadline. That's just how adults deal with every problem in their life. Get out! I didn't rent this place for you. And you even moved it?
Get the toy out my bed.
He's innocent, but jumps at every little thing. And it's just who he is.
Mimosa LaChandra.
Get this boy out of my bed.
Dang, why does this floor smell like my crush? I can't take it anymore. Sir, I think you've been using your appearance the wrong way. Does anyone else realize this is how he's trying to find a snake friend? We're not going to move anywhere. Consider this my first warning. When you lower the volume, but forget about the bass beats. Hey, mind your paws. Being close friends doesn't mean you can cross the line. The dog sometimes forgets how to dog. Hit follow for more funny videos.
What's up? What's up?